the classical way to make a chocolate tartlet is to make the tartlet and then incorporate the chocolate. Why not to incorporate the chocolate on the dough? The difficulty is that if you incorporate chocolate inside the dough, inside the sablé, it changes a little bit the texture. So we make many tests. When you taste the sablé, you feel the chocolate. So you really say, oh, this is whole fruit. In the bottom of the tartlet, we incorporate some crunchiness. And then we start working together with the pink grapefruit and guava. We incorporate together with the guava some dices, some cubes of pink grapefruit, which gives acidity and sourness. I'm a big fan of bitter angostura, but in pastry, I never used it before. And then we start finishing the cake, so the fruit is inside the tartlet, and then on top we place the chocolate. We put the chocolate on the right place in the tartlet, on top, together with the two plates to have a crunchiness, and then we finish the tartlet with some fruits, with some herbs and things like this. And for me, it's one of the products from the past, let's say, month or years, that I'm more proud in pastry.